only the echoes of my mind.
Good morning, guys. It is Saturday, and we're on our way to work. We're going to work one that I call this the longest shift in the biz because, well, it's the longest shift in the biz. This is the shift that goes from 9 to 6, dawn to dark, dawn to dusk, and then you get to see everybody come in and everybody leave. So that's the shift we're working today. I got a couple hours of sleep. I think I got 5 or something like that. Not bad. I mean, I'll survive, definitely. But, you know, I haven't had a chance to check out what's going on in the world today. So, I don't know. We'll find out something for lunch break. I'll find something. Yeah. So, I'm still kind of tired, but it's one of those tireds where you're kind of like, as soon as I wake up, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. And I keep telling myself that. I'm just not sure I'm going to get to it. So, that's the deal right now. It's going to work. Seems like I'm working an awful lot lately. It must be because I've worked 4 days straight. Well, I had 1 day off this week, but I worked 4 days straight before that. So, I only had 1 day off this week. So, yeah, next week I think I've got 2 days off. So, that's what they do on my college breaks. When I get breaks from college, they work me. Like a horse. Okay, guys, I'll see you in a few. What's up, guys? I'm on my lunch break. Chilling in the parking lot. I left 12 minutes late for lunch, so I get to go back in 12 minutes late. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's the deal right now. I'm just kind of chilling. Chilling like a villain. Yeah, so. It's been fairly busy in there today. We've had at least 3 people in our line all day. So, fairly busy. I promise you guys I will get around to uploading these vlogs. I got home at 1:30 last night and I said, I really want to upload this vlog, but I have to be at work at 9 in the morning. So I was like, I can't do it. Because it would have took me almost an hour to have done that. So that would not have been good. I would have been more tired than I am already and probably have died this morning. So there would have been no vlogs if I had died this morning. So, yeah. On the other hand, the next vlog that will be uploaded will be the day before yesterday and yesterday's. And the day before yesterday is a long vlog, I think. It's got a lot of clips of the Christmas lights. So, you'll see it before you see this one. So, you already know. Kind of stinks. I can't tell you guys what's going on. I need to Twitter. I need to tell everybody my Twitter. That way, you guys can follow me. And then I can update you guys on what's going on. Or I can post a little video saying, hey, guess what's happening. So, we'll find out something to do. On the other hand, I've got to try to get some more viewers. Yeah. A lot of people say this is spam, but I don't think so. I don't think one comment's going to kill anybody. If I leave one comment, tell them I'm an aspiring vlogger. And if you would please give me one chance and look at my vlogs or something of that nature. Just stuff like that. Maybe we can get some more viewers. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when I get off from work. Be good. I'll put you in my pocket. And you're not going to go to jail today, okay? Don't get in any trouble. No trouble this time. I don't have the money to bail you out again. Okay? You know, guys, I got to thinking. You know what this new dubstep generation reminds me of? Especially this song by Skrillex. This right here. This right here totally reminds me of...
Yo, listen up, here's the story.
How about that?
About a little guy that lives in a blue world.
It's not sampling either. This is basically the same genre that came out in the 1990s. It was close to dubstep, but it was techno. It's close to dubstep, but it doesn't have the hard beats and everything that dubstep has, but it's still good music. I bought this album when it came out in 1998 or 1999, something like that. Bought the entire album, and then they just fell off the face of the planet. I've got it somewhere at the house. So, I'm going to find it and put it up, because it's going to be worth some money later on. I got a feeling. Because they were on the number one hit list there for a while. Look at the whole album. It's, if you don't know who they are, you should totally check them out. It's Eiffel 65. The album was Europop. Back in the day. Back in the day. I mean, they had all kinds of hits most people won't remember. But me, I'm just going to reminisce and listen to this. Hey guys, I'm home now. Long day, I mean long day. I just about fell asleep a couple times standing at the register. That's the longest shift in the world. Well, I'm not going to say in the world, but that's just sarcasm. Being facetious. But it is, it's the longest shift at Food Lion. Let's put it that way. So yeah, I'm going to go inside and upload the vlog and all that good junk. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. So I just did the math and I've worked 68 hours in the last 2 weeks, which is fairly uncalled of at Food Lion. Unless you're full-time, because I'm part-time and I've worked 35 last week and 33 this week, 68 hours. Whew, I'm tired. Tomorrow off. And then we work. I think we work 28 hours next week. Getting money.
Billy Snack.
There's only two of them. They're getting three donuts for two people.
Good night, Mom.
Well, fine then. Don't give me a hug, you rat.
Good night.
Good night,
baby.
You too. I hate having to get up in the middle of my YouTube stuff to pee. That really bothers me. I don't like that lighting. I like this lighting. But I really do. I hate getting up in the middle of everything, having to go pee, because I'm like, I don't want to get up. I'm going to have to stop what I'm doing. And I'm doing this little dance. It's like, and I'm doing that, and it's not cool. It's not cool at all. So, yeah. It's really cold in here. My feet are freezing. Absolutely freezing right now. I don't like that. The only part of my body that really gets cold is my feet. And I hate socks. Hey guys, I'm getting ready to go to bed. So it's been a fairly decent day. It's one of those days you really can't complain about because I'm making paper. I'm making paper. You know, it's one of those kind of days where you're really tired, but you know when you go home, you're going to remember this right here. And you're going to remember that stuff right there. And then you're going to think, you know what? You know what else I got? You got a car. So then you're like, you know, may have been a short vlog, but man, was that money worth it. That's what you're going to think later on. So everybody, when you're thinking about getting a job, do it. Everybody should have a job. Unless you're like 90 or something like that, and then definitely you don't need a job. You should quit, because I work with a woman named Evelyn. Evelyn is 80-year-old, and she works in the deli, cutting meat, making food, preparing food, lifting large objects.
and she recently got pneumonia. So I feel sorry for her, but you know, what can you do? I hope she gets better. Here's out to you, Evelyn. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday, and I don't have to work, so that means one thing. I actually get to go to church tomorrow. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night, guys. Peace out.